Bangkok is the capital and most populous city of Thailand. It is known in Thai as Krung Thep Malhonakon B, or simply Krung Thep. The city occupies 1,568.7 square meters, 605.7 square miles, in the Chao Phraya River Delta in central Thailand and has an estimated population of 10.539 million as of 2020. 15.3% of the country's population, over 14 million people, 22.2%, lived within the surrounding Bangkok metropolitan region at the 2010 census, making Bangkok an extreme primate city, dwarfing Thailand's other urban centers in both size and in Bangkok traces its roots to a small trading post during the Ayutthaya Kingdom in the 15th century, officially Tokyo, which eventually grew and became the site of two capital cities, and most populous prefecture in 1768 and Ratanakosin in 1782. Bangkok was at the heart of the modernization of Siam, the central renamed Thailand, during the late 19th century, as the country faced pressures from the west. Economic center of the city was at the center of Thailand's political struggles throughout the 20th century, as the country abolished absolute monarchy, adopted constitutional rule, and underwent numerous coups and several uprisings. The city, incorporated as a special administrative area under the Bangkok Metropolitan Administration in 1972, rapidly during the 1960s through the 1980s, and now exerts a significant impact on Thailand's politics, economy, education, media, and modern society. The Asian investment by the mid-1980s and 1990s led many multinational corporations to locate their regional headquarters in Bangkok. Following the end of the Shogunate in 1868, business, the imperial capital in Kyoto was moved to the city, and has emerged as a center for the arts, fashion, and entertainment. Tokyo was devastated by the 1923 Great Kanto earthquake, as well as its Red Light District bombing raids during World War II. Beginning in the 1950s, the city underwent rapid reconstruction and attractions such as the nightlife scenes of post-war
MasterCard ranked Bangkok as the top destination city by international visitor arrivals in its Global Destination Cities Index 2018, ahead of London, with just over 20 million overnight visitors in 2017. This was a repeat of its 2017 ranking for 2016. Euromonitor International ranked Bangkok fourth in its top city destinations ranking for 2016. Bangkok was also named World's Best City by Travel Plus Leisure Magazine's survey of its readers for four consecutive years, from 2010 to 2013, as the main gateway through which visitors arrive in Thailand, Bangkok is visited by the majority of international tourists of the country. Domestic tourism is also prominent. The Department of Tourism recorded 26,861,095 Thai and 11,361,808 foreign visitors to Bangkok in 2010. Lodgings were made by 15,031,244 guests. who occupied 49.9% of the city's 86,687 hotel rooms. Bangkok also topped the list as the world's most popular tourist destinations in 2017 rankings. Bangkok's multifaceted sites, attractions and city life appealed to diverse groups of tourists. Royal palaces and temples, as well as several museums, constitute its major historical and cultural tourist attractions. Shopping and dining experiences offer a wide range of choices and prices. The city is also famous for its dynamic nightlife. Although Bangkok's sex tourism scene is well known to foreigners, it is usually not openly acknowledged by locals or the government.